Hello everyone, how are you? I am Akrash, your teacher here, and I will teach you different questions and their answers. So I welcome you on ClassTheta.com. So our today's question is,
what is the difference between the internal rate of return IRR and the external rate of return ERR? Select 1A. For a given explicit rate of return, a project can have more than one value for its ERR but can have only one value for its IRR. B. The IRR is earned by a project whereas the ERR is earned outside of it. C. The ERR is equal to the difference between the IRR and the MARR. D. The ERR is earned when a project's return is used for the purpose of further reinvestment, while the IRR is typically used for calculating the net return of a project. E. The IRR usually equals the MARR, whereas the ERR is always higher than MARR. The correct answer is A. For a given explicit rate of return, a project can have more than one value for its ERR but can have only one value for its IRR. Explanation. The internal rate of return IRR is the discount rate at which the net present value NPV of cash flows from a project equals zero. It represents the project's inherent rate of return and is used to evaluate the profitability of an investment. External rate of return ERR. The ERR, on the other hand, is the rate of return on investment outside of the project, assuming that the project's cash flows are reinvested at the ERR. It reflects the opportunity cost of capital associated with the project's cash flows. The key difference is that for a given explicit rate of return, a project can have multiple values for its ERR depending on how cash flows are reinvested externally, whereas it typically has only one value for its IRR, which is determined internally based on the project's cash flows and their timing. So that's the correct answer to the question. If you have any question, just leave a comment. I'll be answering you as soon as I can. Thank you very much for watching the video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel. Until next question, bye bye.